Alright, here we go. This works. Alright guys, so we're testing here. We're gonna see if we can get somebody. And this is the Insector deck, hence is why it's called Kamen Rider Kabuto. Derp derp. Because I'm a nerd. And we're gonna be doing this in Rated. Because I'm cool, I think. Possibly. I like to think I'm cool. We're recording, right? Yeah, we're recording. Just making sure. Oh, there we go. Oh, we'll just wait. Herkader. Oh yeah. Baby. Baby. Doing it. Doing it. Yeah, guys. Just got done playing some League of Legends, so. Yeah, my day off work. Probably my favorite day of the week. There we go. Then later tonight, I have free play, so I might get some videos for that tonight. Looks at this guy. Alright. Alright, so we're gonna go first. Hopefully we can get a good hand. Oh, there's Hornet. There's Centibeetle. Oh, Damsel, we win. Alright, so actually let's not just go hurt dirt. What's that? We're going to start off by banishing... Who should we go? We're going to first discard this guy, Cindergear. And in turn. Oh, Tengu. That's fine. There's some back row. I don't like back row. Oh, you have Birdman. So, I'll summon Damsel. Is it Damsel or Danzo? Yeah, it's Damso. So yeah, guys, this is the deck I'm more or less running. What you saw there was one of the big combos that this deck does is Damsel, Hornet, Detach Hornet, and I prefer to go for Sin to Beat and then re-equip Hornet and try to destroy again and then get a new card, which whether it be the sword or something else. Once per turn, well, I can equip this card to a face-up Inzector monster from my hand. Original attack becomes 24. When this card is sent from the field to the grave, I can switch on another Inzector from my graveyard that isn't Giga Mantis. So we will special summon a defense. And we will then grab another inzector monster. So we'll go for Damsel. Well, he originally missed timing with Tengu, but, you know, it's what is. And then I'm taking 17. I'm actually fine with that. And I can easily swing over it next turn. And detach. In phase. Yeah, I'm not gonna let you have a monster, buddy. Oh, special gun. I should have. There you are. Stop lagging. I don't know what to do now. Because I go for Hornet or another Giga Mantis. Keep release restraint length. Maybe summon something. I can just always equip another one. We're just going to attack with Damsel first. ZB does drop boys. As you can guys see, there's a lot of hand control with this deck. Whether you want it or not, you have it. It's so good. And as you guys can clearly see, amazing graveyard control. Enter Battlefield City. And Dark Dust Spirit. I'm completely fine with that, actually. Getting our bed. As I wait. Thank you. And that, guys, is why I love this deck. Because it makes a complete circle whenever you need it to. And thank you to our friend for being such a good sport. So. So guys, that's it. I hope you enjoyed the little bit of taste of this, what this deck can do. I plan on putting up more videos and seeing if I can get some people raging. But yeah. Probably stop the recording.